come down. This is what happens. What happens? The guard steps up, and he tries to take a charge. Alright? So after you flip it to me, you step up like you're taking a charge. Here, I'm hitting down here, land those two, and now I gotta make the dribble ball move and fit. Right or left? Doesn't matter. But I start four. Good. Here, here. See down here? Just land those two. Alright? Every time, catch the ball, land those two. Why? Because are there any referees here? Well, even if you are, you suck, okay? All referees suck, okay? Until you become a referee, then you're like the greatest. Well, I'm the bum. I can make every call right. But when you land on two, now you're showing the referee, I can go either direction. I haven't established a pivot foot yet, alright? But if you catch it, one, two, now you've already established a pivot foot. Land on two, I can go either direction. Okay? Same thing here. Put it inside, go, catch it, land on two, make a dribble ball move thin. Ready? Go. Speed, speed, speed. Don't slow down. This is speed and conditioning drill at the same time. Go. Ah, same way. Same way. You missed it. You missed it. Good. Fit it. Right away. Right away. Be quick. Be quick. Good. Last one. Sprint. Good. Ah, go back. Land on two. Land on two. Yes. It's important. A big man with great footwork is a great big man. Good. Speed, speed. You got to go right or left. Don't always go to the left. Don't always go to the right. Good. Finish. Get there. Yes. Last one. Good. Good. Sprint. Good. One, get there. One dribble. Get there. One dribble. Yes. Last one. Good. Again. Five fingers in player and one coach. Or a player and one man. Let this slow down. Quick, get here, quick. Run the floor, run the floor. Land on two, three, three. Land on two, land on two. Good, good. Oh, now, as they can probably tell, that's a challenging drill. If you really want to kick their butt, go five spots. Right? Add it in the point. This is good for your guards, too. Right, by the way. So you can do this with your perimeter guys or your big guys. Okay? Good with that? Check. All right, now, everybody has the ball, they're going to sit on the floor. All right? One of you guards, use your guards today. All right, you got a pad, you can use either one of these pads. I thought this drill three in a row. They're not going to crush you, don't worry. And, you know what? Number 10, let's go, over here. You thought you were out of the drill. All right? You got to alter it. You got to alter it. Alright, here we go, one, over here with me. Alright, no, keep that ball, actually. Can I get that ball, please? Alright, the card is three in a row. Alright? Actually, drop that ball, drop one ball. Alright, so I'm gonna take you. You got three shots that you're gonna take in a row. You're gonna take a transition. Rim run, then we got a post touch, then we're going to sprint to a ball screen. Okay? So, again, you can do this a manager, a coach, and your players. Alright? You guys can go up a little bit. Alright? So the drill starts, a pass here. Alright? You can tell how it is. First thing you got on the floor, rim run. Alright, so you step up and you chuck it. Boom. Here, sitting down. Actually, let's have a pass come from the guy that's behind you. Alright, so you're going to be, alright, like this. Here, I'm sealing at the rim. You have the ball. Throw it in. Boom. Make any move you want. Alright? strength and his law strength. There. He comes off. A short roll. Or a jump shot. Okay? So we got a rim run. Transition. Finish. Then we got a post. Series. Finish. Then we got a ball screen. Short roll. To a jump shot. Okay? Now, we got five guys, here. You just put a number to it, right? You might say, we're gonna make 15 as a group, or we're gonna make 12 as a group, right? If we roll for them, we're gonna make three in a row, right? So we're just not throwing the ball at the rim. Be intentional, right, about your moves. It's your time, right? This is fun, right? You ain't have to sit here and watch the freaking guards go through their drills all day, right? It's your time. Alright, here we go. You're making a pass, real. You're making a pass. Good seal. Good finish. Post, 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 post. Good. Catch the face. Good. Love it. Get here. Straight. Come off. Short roll. Bam. Get him a ball. Get him a ball. Sprint. In it. Yes. Yes, yes. Post, post, bring him up. Good. Come through. Here we go. Ball screen, ball screen. Right away. Nice. 3 for 3. Nice. 3 for 3. Good. Now on the post. Good. Good. Finish. Give me the ball screen. Good. Right away. Right away. Right away. Grab him. Good. Good. Post up. What you did, on and off. terms than this. Alright? I want this. Here, here. Be strong up top. Armpits. Show your armpits. Show your armpits. There you go. Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh. Nice. Good. Stop. Okay? So we call that game counts. Game counts. Do it both sides. You just add different stuff to it, just play around with it. One more drill. One more drill. Just a shooting conditioning drill. Best shooting big, step out. Best shooting big, step out. Alright, we call this gap shooting. Conditioning is to go with your bars too. Alright? Bars, you can be threes. Alright. One. Two gap. Three gap, four gap, five gap. Alright, you need a rebound. You're gonna start here. You're gonna shoot. Shoot until you make it. Alright? After you make it, we're going into gap two. Boom. Make or miss. Make or miss. Come back, you clear here. Shot. So you make it. Now you got three. Here, shot. Right? Every time. Sprint, sprint. Now we got four. So we get all the way around. Now, if he's really good, we'll round it and come back. If he sucks, just stay over there. We get some ideas. Alright. Let's try to go around and come back. Alright, go. Here. Sprint, sprint. Good. Back down the back. Good. Same gap. Sprinting up. Sprinting. You're sprinting. You're sprinting. You're sprinting. Good. Let your big shoot the ball. Alright? Let your big shoot the ball. These are all mid-range shots that he's got. Sprint! 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 Good job. If you make it, stay there and shoot it again. Shoot it again. Now you're coming back around. Second gap, second gap. Good. Sprint, 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 sprint. Now for the guards, or your better shooters, take the cones out to the 3-point line. Good. Get here, get here, get there, get there. Go, 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 go. Shrug your hands, shrug your hands. Good. Sprint, come on, slow down. Finish it. Finish it. Get there. Finish it. Yeah, oh shit, yeah, he's tired now. Hurry up. Let's go. Nice. Go, go, go. We're about to rebound. Here we go. Finish it. Finish your drills. Don't let them walk through their drills. Finish. Finish. Last one. Be clutch. Be clutch. Be clutch. Be clutch. Hey! Good job. Good job. It's a lot more stuff than we can throw at you, but these are just little rifle shots of what we do. I don't know if we have time for Q&A. If you guys are ready to go, it's up to you. You tell me. All right. If anybody has questions, any drills or any areas that they want to work with their post players on, if they didn't see or some of the stuff that we might do. Shot around the world. The question was the round the world drill. So just put on five, you can do three spots or five spots. Yeah, start off.